Hi all, welcome. Today I'm going to do a review on my Chanel backpack here. It is the Chanel Urban Spirit backpack in small size, black color with gold hardware. I've got it pre-loved around few months ago. It is from 24 series and I believe it is from 2017. I will link the video down below on my description box regarding the reveal of this one if you are interested. And now the dimension of this bag is 7.6 inches, 4.5 inches, and the height is around 10 inches. And the bag looks like so. When I first got this one, it was in very good condition. Nothing major, no scuffing, no scratching, no tarnishing or something like that. Only on this part here, as you can see, it's a bit creasing. Maybe because this bag is not as structured, so over time it will get slouchy on this part here like that. But I did something to make it better and I will show you later about that. So this bag has one back pocket here. I haven't used it yet. My phone definitely doesn't fit in there and I can use it for maybe parking ticket or some cards, but I just haven't so far. And it has this adjustable strap with 5 holes in it, and on this part here, as you can see, it's Chanel engraved, which is very lovely details that I noticed right away. And here is how the back look like. The side, the bottom has no fit. It's a beautiful bag. And this bag has this chain feature here, which I very in love with. So I can tote this bag like this, which is super cute. And my other way of wearing this bag is with just one strap here on my shoulder. I rarely wear it as a traditional backpack. I just like to wear it on one side or just tote this bag like this. When I first got this bag, I didn't see any wear and tear regarding the hardware part. Everything was very good. No chipping, no tarnishing or anything like that. So the wear and tear is very minimal when I got this one, which makes me happy. And this back of the flap here is in leather. On the flap here, the stitching is right there, so it won't get any crease because they put the stitching right on the fold of this flap. So no wear and tear over here too, which is very good. The inside is like one big compartment with back pocket. I will show you the back pocket. All in fabric lining inside this part here, in black also. So here is the back pocket. We have one slip pocket here, also one zipper pocket here. It's Chanel, made in Italy, and the zipper pull has the Chanel engraved. On the back has the CC details. All is good and clean. Regarding the wear and tear of this bag, and one thing about this part here, the slider part here, I think this will show use very quickly if I'm not careful. So I have been trying to minimize the use of this slider here. I don't slide it up and down every day. I just put it there so it's in perfect location for the bag to open comfortably, and it's perfect location for my turn lock here like that. When I first got this bag and noticed this creasing here, I know right away that I need an organizer. So I ordered my Samorgo organizer, which I will show you soon. Before my Samorgo organizer arrive, this is how I pack my bag here with my Louis Vuitton toiletry. This one is the toiletry 19. So looks like that. If you are with me for quite some time, you know that I am very organized. So this is my envelope for my voucher and my receipt, my wallet. This one is the Dior wallet, Louis Vuitton clay. It's with me every day for my extra cards and sometimes for my keys. And this is my four keys, also from Louis Vuitton. So they all in there. And I will put like so. Also, I use my toiletry 15 for my makeup, my powder, lipstick, my blotting paper, my eye drops, and wet wipes. I put them all in one pocket and I let them open so I can get things in and out easily. Looks like that. And my phone, I put it on the back pocket here, on the zipper pocket, standing up so it's easier to reach. Also my sunnies. This is my Longchamp pouch for my sunglasses. I put it on the top like that. It looks very neat, as I prefer. Of course, you can bring more with this bag. You can put scarf, or you can add your iPad mini or something like that, anything you want. I just show you what I usually pack with this bag. I don't bring much this day. So this was how I pack this bag when I haven't received my Samorgo organizer. It looks nice, but still not as structured as I want, because still loose on this part here. So now I will show you my Samorgo organizer. This one, this is in light gray color and specially made for Urban Spirit backpack in small size. Samorgo has all the bag to make the organizer that they are put up in their website. So you don't have to worry, because all organizer fit to perfection. And looks like that. I will pull out my things and use my organizer instead. So I think my bag is better with this organizer and lighter, because even though Louis Vuitton canvas is light, they can be heavy. So fit to perfection, as you can see the shape, all of them. And this part here is better in instant, as you can see, less creasing. And now how I pack this bag without my toiletry, which I like better with organizer. Of course, this is my envelope for my voucher and my wallet, my clay and my keys. I put it here, as you can see. And because this toiletry 15 is quite thick and bulky, I prefer to bring my mini pochette with this one. So this is my mini pochette. I will transfer my items, my powder, my lippy, my blotting paper, my perfume, my eyebrow, and my eye drops. and I can close it like that. And my wet wipes I can put in the organizer sleeve pocket here for easier access. So as you can see, it looks like that, and I think it's more practical this way. It's easier access and more organized. Also, my sunnies always on top, or I can just put it like that. And my phone I put on the organizer sleeve pocket in the back here. Standing up, I like easy access because phone is very important. That is that. And of course you can put more in there. As you can see, still a lot of space there, but for me that's all I need. And it looks better with the organizer because of the perfect fit. You see the creasing is less noticeable. Everything is in its place, which makes me super happy. And I've got the code for you for summer organizer. For the calfskin, I've got a lot of questions, and I'm sure you want to know whether the Chanel calfskin is durable or not. For me, so far so good. When I received this bag, there was no scratch mark whatsoever, and after I used this bag, also no scratch mark or anything like that regarding the leather durability. But please note that I am babying my bag, and I believe that the person before this, the one that owned this bag, also baby her bag. So this bag is in very very good condition. But even though the calf skin is soft, almost as soft as the lambskin, I had Chanel lambskin in the past, a few of them, and they all scratch badly. And I have to admit that back then, years back, I wasn't baby my bag at all. Not like these days. I'm getting older, I'm getting wiser, so I baby my bags. What can I say? I still think that this calfskin is better than lambskin. It's more durable and soft. Not as soft as the lambskin for sure, but it is almost like lambskin soft in my opinion. And it looks just as luxurious as the lambskin. If you are questioning the durability of the Chanel calfskin, in my opinion, it is a durable leather. You can see the proof is in here, no scratching whatsoever. Yes, it has this creasing here. That's because this bag is not structured, and the slouchiness cause this creasing, not because it's calfskin. Now, this is how I store my bag. I put a piece of felt in here so the chain won't dent this leather part here. I put it like so when I store it, and the strap I tie them up like this so it won't spray everywhere. And for the inside, in order to keep the shape of this bag, I put my Samorga organizer and extra bubble to keep the shape, also to minimize the creasing for this part here. The crease is better with the organizer. So that is how I store this particular one. And do I recommend this bag? Yes, if you are into backpack, I think this one is one of the prettiest backpack out there. It can be casual, it can be a little bit dressy. This bag can take me from day to night easily. I can wear it with my casual outfit and my dressy outfit too. So for me, it is versatile, and I highly recommend this one. It also looks classic. Classic Chanel. Okay guys, I think that's all for my review. Thank you for your time, and hope to see you again soon. Bye guys.